it smells like fire.
Tu n'as plus le droit de chauffer au bois, c'est avec.
We could sell it to them,
yeah. Yeah, maybe.
That would be funny.
I think we're not alone.
The other stringers are here.
That's the problem with them today, right? You end up
with them. Okay, fire's up here.
Well, we know
the other stringers. Ouais, ça c'est la vue. Alexandre de Genève, de Sèvres.
Here, this is actually what we're trying to
this is this has turned out exactly like the show instantaneously.
Yeah,
we
man.
Just got kicked out of a scene.
Yeah.
Actually, what we should do, because we work for CBC, let's go straight to CBC and see if it's on the
Yeah, or TVO. Man. Hey, I'll put that
man. We're right here.
Oh, no, buy it. How stupid would they be? I have this.
Hey guys, did you see anything? You were over there?
We didn't see the fire, no.
There was fire under the roof. There was smoke in the basement.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Yeah. Okay. That's my apartment, like, there's sleep right there. Oh, shit. Are you in danger or something?
Because we, on the top, on the street, they come to... On était à l'aéroport, il y a un accident à l'aéroport qu'on filmait, puis après ça, on est descendu ici.
Oh, shit, guys.
Right. Amateurs in the
moment.
It's working out so far.
Right. On va essayer de prendre un format peut-être à TVO ou à du Canada. On a commencé ça en soir.
Where were we? We're at...
C'est un émission sur Netflix, Shot in the Dark. Pour ça. Puis là, on le prend pour la fois.
Flash, là. Pour rien, guys, pour rien. Allez, passez une belle soirée.
Merci.
Yeah, I'm not saying we're amateurs anymore, we're not professionals. We've already got two under our belt.
Yeah, right?
Probably shouldn't be talking about this.
Well, we could have it. If we're racing, we continue.
It's worth it just for the excitement of it.
Yeah.
I'd do this without even...
Yeah, it's a thrill.
This is exactly kind of the thing I was looking for. I was not interested in anything. This gives this like a boost.
Yeah. 3 hours in and we already got...
Crazy. Never would I have anticipated.
Yeah.
Never. Never, never. I thought we'd get a cat stuck in a tree, maybe, best case. I literally said we'd be stuck in a park park all night.
Yeah. We even cut the stuff so we could park there.
I just want to keep it on it because it's a escalation going up there.
I get why he has a stand.
Yeah. Well, that's kind of the point of this too, to see what like balancing the stand would be worth.
Yeah.
And possibly a better plan to do it sometimes. It's good, but
this is good.
I have to look at it first.
Somebody living in that building. Yeah, exactly. Où est-ce que la lumière flash en. Ouais, le stroboscope là. Ouais, nous autres, on a entendu ça sur les fréquences, puis on est descendu filmer ça. On va essayer de voir une fois à TVA. I'm giving the idea to everybody. But nobody's gonna do it.
Thank you.
Chris, hein? Ouais. Ça sent le plastique.
On va voir un
jaune. Ah oui! Parce que si t'habites dans la rue, là, tu te rends pas chez vous. What do you see here?
Like, I'm seeing some leaves over there, and that's all you see. That's why I'm thinking this might be, we might have everything we need here. Yeah. I'm not seeing any escalation.
No. I don't see anybody, like, I was
we're not gonna see planes.
No, not planes, but somebody being taken out. Brought into an ambulance.
But that would have happened.
And killed.
There was like 50 of them in there.
Yeah.
But I think we call it here. I think too many people showed up.